Hi, welcome to another video. So in this video, it is a tutorial, an art tutorial. So I'll be demonstrating how to do a lavender field using acrylic colors. So welcome guys, let's start. So friends, I'm using a stretch canvas. You can see this. Then normal flat brushes and a sponge piece, water, and here I'll be doing with acrylic colors. You can even use oil colors for doing this painting, but I have used acrylic colors. So first we have to do a rough sketching of the scenery that we are going to do. No need to give a detailed sketching, that we will be doing with the colors. So firstly, I'll be using white, cobalt blue and crimson red for doing the sky part. You have to spread the colors as shown, then use a flat brush. Here I'm using a grading the colors of green. From the right side, you can see I've given the verdant green, then the sap green, then I've given light green because I mixed with lemon yellow. So in that way, you have to grade the green color, and that will create a very attractive effect to the tree. Now you can see I'm using some Prussian blue on the down part and on the rightmost side. The area where the leaves are very thick and dense, I've tried to give Prussian blue mixed with Verdian green. Now moving on to the next tree, I'm using the same colors, the same method. You can see the same method I'm using for this tree also. If you have a fan brush, that is always better for doing the tree part, the leaf part. To have a look at the trees when you go out, and the grades of color the trees are having, so that you can simulate the same effect in your painting. I always used to do that. Now moving on to the house part, you can see I'm using lemon yellow mixed with some orange. It is not scarlet like, it is a very light shade of orange. And drawing the door part with some Prussian blue, crimson red, and using the same color that is mixed with burnt sienna. I think I've mixed some burnt sienna also. To give some shading for the house. In the first shade, I'll be using some basic colors and I'll add more definition to the house using the darker shade. You can see here I've mixed burnt sienna with Prussian blue. And now I'm giving lemon yellow mixed with white. And drawing some grasses under the house using the same lemon yellow. And again moving on to the roof part of the house using the burnt sienna. Now doing the greenery behind the house with sap green, verdant green, lemon yellow, the same color. And spreading the colors very roughly, and I'm mixing violet with white to create lavender color. Use another brush to give lavender color. I've used one brush to give the green color and I've used another brush to give the lavender color. And blending the green to the lavender using another brush. If you do with the same brush, this green may blend with lavender and the freshness of the lavender might go. The lavender color, it should look so neat and fresh. And using a knife, I'm trying to create some 2D effect. If we use brush, I don't think we will get this much effect. I prefer to use knife. If you don't have knife, you can even use some pointed brush also. Then I've mixed to the same lavender color, I've mixed some white and made the lavender light. And again using the knife. Here also I like green, I've used the various shades of lavender, like various shades of violet. I mixed violet with white, then I made it light, and I'm giving more definition by adding more violet to the lavender. Now you can see the lavender field is almost complete. Now you can see I'm doing the ground part or the mud part in between the lavender field. I've used burnt sienna and yellow ochre. First I'll be using the flat brush to give the first tone. After that I'll be using the knife to give more effect. Actually, before doing the lavender field, you should do this walkway. Then you can finish the lavender field. Now going to complete the painting, giving more detailing to our lavender field. You can see I have used violet without mixing with any other colors. Yes friends, so our lavender field scenery is complete. So friends, if you like this video, please don't forget to hit the like button to appreciate my effort. And do let me know your comments so that I can improve in my future videos. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel Aesthetica by Shimin. Thank you.